Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Unity. As you can see, the fall of Robespierre. His fall was pretty swift. Height of power to the guillotine in a week.
Got your message. What's going on?
We may have gone too far in discrediting Robespierre.
What's happened?
He's been arrested.
What?
Apparently, he made vague threats about a purge against enemies of the state, and the committee turned on him. They're taking him to Luxembourg prison. He's scheduled for execution in the morning.
We best get to him first.
What in the hell?
These men were National Guard. Robespierre's escort. Damn, if we've lost him!
Let's not panic just yet. We might be able to find some sign of what happened.
Elise, what happened here?
We were ambushed. Troops from the Paris Commune attacked us en route. They were trying to free the prisoners.
Did they take Robespierre?
I'm not sure. The fighting left me behind. They fell back that way.
Merci. Go find yourself a doctor.
If he's still in custody, they'll have taken him to Luxembourg prison.
But if not, they'll need to hold up somewhere nearby. They won't get very far with half the city turned out against Robespierre.
I'll check the prison. You follow the riot, see if you can pick up a trail.
Right.
Where is Robespierre?
They took him that way.
Murderer!
Tyrant! Runster! Will all this lot until reinforcements arrive?
You are a hero of France, mon ami.
All right, you hooligan! Here!
Beat it up, Arno.
Oh.
that's where he's headed.
God, you made it, sir. The commune stands with you.
Thank you, Sergeant. Your loyalty does you credit.
Best get inside, sir. The convention soldiers will be here soon.
Yes, of course. I place myself in your capable hands.
Be it known that the Paris commune, by dint of its actions,
got that one. Those are kind of useless after a patch. Those were, they used to have chests that were tied to the companion app. This poor fool asleep. like guy's, It's gonna be a tough one. Such a devastating weapon. Still worried about that guard there, though.
Damn him. I sent for Zemma hours ago. Zemma warned me about you. You're one of them, aren't you? An assassin.
Not anymore. Where's Germain? Elise.
We don't have much time. Where is Germain?
I will never talk.
Then write. The temple. I should have known. I hope you endure revolutionary justice, monsieur.
I love how they worked that in. The failed suicide attempt. I'm gonna put this co-op mission in the let's play, because I think it fits in quite well, and it's really fast to solo.
Of man, but what of women?
Robespierre names you an enemy of the Republic, harlot. You have no rights.
Jacobins had it in for Mericourt. Whipped her to within an inch of her life.
The terror ends tonight.
Yeah.
bullet for yourself. And pray you have better aim than Robespierre.
This is what's left of the Jacobins, the radical party behind the Reign of Terror. Hasn't been that weak. Maximilian Robespierre, Jacobin leader, died the day before.
Tunnel's ready.
Good.
The Jacobins are making their last stand here and plan to flee Paris. Infiltrate the Jacobin hideout and end the Reign of Terror. The Jacobin Club is too well guarded. Mercor will get cut to pieces unless you thin the ranks.
Perfect job for an assassin exile.
Die like a man, you coward! Tire the bastard!
Oh, I gotta speak with her to trigger the next part.
Everything all right, my friend?
My thanks, but I ask you for another favor. Find their escape tunnels and kill the Jacobins before they escape.
Shit, there's more upstairs.
Hey, you! Stay there a moment!
To the tunnels. jacket and leaders.
How was that?
Going west.
I heard we're going to Normandy.
That's all of them. There goes their movement. The Reign of Terror did essentially end with Robespierre.
The Jacobins never did regain power in France. The assassins can take some credit for that.
The assassins? They didn't do shit.
Yeah.